This is ClarenceAMason.com with the truth between the lies. So there's tension in Ferguson waiting for the grand jury decision to be handed down. It does not matter what the grand jury says. There's going to be destruction and riots in Ferguson no matter what, due to the fact that they have even considered and convened a grand jury will guarantee there will be more protests no matter if it's an indictment or non-indictment. They will not be happy. They live in chaos. Therefore, those leaders in Ferguson right now planning and organizing will bail no matter what the judgment says. The grand jury is a joke. Why don't we hear from Eric Holder's investigation? Why don't we hear from Eric Holder's autopsy report? They know the truth. They've always known the truth. Tension is artificial. It's led by professional troublemakers. It's used as fundraising. Michael Brown was not killed because of a racial problem in Ferguson. Michael Brown was killed because he attacked an armed man. If Michael Brown had not struck Officer Darren Wilson, he would not be dead. What do the protesters want? Justice, revenge, or payback? Justice is protection under the law, investigate, and then punish, fast and furious, for instance. Revenge is the already believe you're guilty, looking for a punishment, like the O.J. Simpson jury. Payback, getting back for past wrongs not associated with this story, the Duke rape case. Which one do you believe in, and which one are you looking for, and which one should Christians look for? This is ClarenceAMason.com with the truth between the lies.